21st of August, 2018. The annual Lazybones Marathon was held on Nintendo Island today. In this competition, participants try to out-lazy each other. They while away the time talking about annoying chores. The last participant to get up is crowned the Lazybones champion. Steve, the new champ, said, "Man, all the lying around and talking really made me tired." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Does anybody find this interesting?
Oops. Maybe I shouldn't have.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for August 31st, this is Troy Bailey, signing off.